Thank you. fucking head. That should heal quickly now.
He kills and kills, and yet we seem powerless to stop him. Sit his head. Yours.
I'm leaving, and I never saw
you. It must be important.
Let me get out of your way.
What an outlandish horde.
Atenza! You'll have to take risks. It's like that.
Twisted soul swiftly find its way.
There!
Oh, yeah.
you don't.
Up here. Why are you here? Get down!
Let it be known. The hands of the Lord are not allowed up here. Please, go back down, or I shoot.
Not you.
What?
Suppose you only appear to become. Well, one man's coin is as good as another's.
Come and get your red heart.
You win!
I'm out!
Why do you cut clocks like that? Run!
Remember your training, man!
Wait, more!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Thank you.
do come again.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest claws of all. A pleasure. Come again. But you... Signore, until then, addio.
Don't forget to send your friends.
Care for all. You should feel better now. Take care.
Whatever your artistic
desire. Any other items are...
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimatic
please.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Nicely done.
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
What's with him?
I saw that. What's the matter?
You know what? I'm beginning to dislike you.
Please,
ask anyone.
Help me, I'm looking for.
That's a terribly odd for at least. And Vegili on the street.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
And rumors of... Come, good folk. See
you're sick and wounded.
A great metal work here.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one. How exciting! Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I got it.
Harm to anyone.
up there, you will know.
He's here!
You're mine, assassin!
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary. And whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully, see it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo, or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Let's go. So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Qui, let's do it.
Salute.
can't yet.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side. Stay close.
He must have hit Kakasan by moving like that.
Max!
Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign.
Come on, friends. Would you mind something?
I just need an elixir of lead and pomegranate.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
Andiamo.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
All right, this way.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
I understand. Ciao, then.
what? I'm beginning to dislike you. Ask anyone, they'll tell you. That's a terribly unhealthy.
There he is! On him!
Just last month, the Visconti bought three.
Your coin seems genuine.
My lovely Agrumi. I won't hold my breath for an apology, but at least have the grace to remove yourself from my sight.
You murderer!
That's hardly an endearing display, Messer.
Let go of me!
You murderer!
Do not be the best of humans from your way.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
This is ridiculous! The Palazzo's too far away! Diablo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen. Built all across the city. enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to... Raju, get him! There!
Be up here, Storto!
You!
Say more!
No, you don't!
understand.
Talk on my watch!
Damn you! You don't got it!
I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Pleasure, sir. Come again.
Stomach for lordship.
You had whatever I have done,
bind
I'm sorry,
my
I'll go.
Venice will
what?
Never tolerate the assassins coming away. We must find Crom, this execrable agent of Satan and burn the life of him. But my after sale service is without being.
Hey, I
to all citizens yes. of the most serene republic, following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect and
borrowing. Mercy, mercy, I'm not happy!
Leave me alone, just leave me alone! Get out of here!
Stop
leave me alone!
I'm not involved! Spare me!
Dealing with spices from the east. A tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal.
alive the best artists of the guild.
Believe in peace.
Please, don't hurt me, good master. He will break his leg.
Family crest or the grand hall. We can find just the thing. Have it come in.
Get down, strong soul. Down or die! You should not be up here! Please! Down! Now! But you!
You are not going to...
Shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of goods deemed non-essential. Attenzione! The penalties for usury committed by any citizen of Venezia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the Colleganza, available for consultation in all uffici comunali.
What are you doing here?
Get down, Stronzo!
There! You will not get away!
Now, move, crime! Get down, now! You shouldn't be up here!
Cazzo! Cazzo! Stay back!
Thank you.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi?
Down the bed!
You! He got the thing!
I shoot.
Die, die. He won't get far.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest
tales. Ah, ah,
did you expect me to move out of your way?
Another Conte
that I see here.
There!
Keep away, you murderer!
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, no, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you femminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By that?
Run faster!
Leave me alone!
Run faster! Run faster!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
He's not going to get me.
Run faster!
Yes. Yes.
I'm on face again. Leave me alone! Run fast!
faster! Run faster! We're under attack! Guards! Kill the assassin! I'm being chased! Get him!
Thank you.
Thank you. Where do you think he's from? Napoli?
Your position, like you were told.
That's it. Come back if you need me.
Haven't I seen?
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.